Alright, my bright knights, princesses, and princesses, welcome back to an expedition. We lost left off, we came to this... This place was hidden in the sand earlier. So... it's cool. This city will unite all of China and the Emperor will know nothing but peace and prosperity, Emperor Qin. We have a small rock. Perfect. Oh, we have to bribe an animal. That's just perfect. Instead of persuading the people with the power of a mystical lotus plant would be a peaceful alternative. Right. Some say that the Emperor had a vision that his plant would bear fruit in the Tengrid Desert. So he may rebuild this city, his most beloved jewel, in the middle of the desert. So guy's gonna find some way to he has this mechanism thing that powers it up. That's interesting. Sorry about that. Placing a ring around the palace. Well, it's been that long. So a soldier did live. And this it was, swallowed by sand. Well, it didn't work out now, did it? 'Cause he died. I'm inhaling too much mercury. Oh.
You're useless. I'll open it.
You know, it's kind of funny that the detective in this game is clueless what's going on, yet I pretty much have figured it out. Also, we have a bunch of fact cards. And 6 achievements. That's awesome. Bitch. Silly creature. Well, that's my bribing of animals for today. Wow. Oh, it's one of these puzzles. Alright, I know what we have to do here. I'm just not doing it right. It's ridiculous. Here we go. That should be it. We did it. We'll be right back. Huh. Interesting. No, it didn't. It's a dragon statue. Okay. I just randomly clicked it. That's all I did. Well, it's bizarre, it's bizarre. That time can be cruel. Ah, come on. Oh, okay. That's cool. Not bad for a throw. Not bad at all. Okay. Well, we need a blade for that. I don't have one. I mean, a screw. Okay. Oh, some more to do. Yay! Awesome. Now we can make progress. Okay. If that thing had fallen, we had to find a shovel to dig it up, I would have been like, why? Game must hate me that much. That's what I would say.
An extraordinary carp reaches the mountaintop and becomes a dragon. I'm the one true dragon, but you're just a carp. Give up!
Okay, look, pal. You did not solve all the puzzles. Never mind. Walk away from me. Nice.
What happened? Where am I? Huang believes he's the Emperor. I think he hypnotized me somehow. He should be in the throne room. We have to put an end to this. I'm still weak, but we can do this together.
I'm sure we can, but what I was saying before the guy necessarily interrupted me by kicking the bridge was that he didn't do all those puzzles. I am just hoping that at the end of this, that the Emperor's ghost will rise up and will say, unless you did X, Y, and Z, you're not worthy. And he'd be like, what? And we'll be like, I did that. We did that. I did that. Just, you know, make me feel better. Let off fuses from a safe distance. Brilliant. I have no idea what any of this does. Oh, that's cool. That is something you actually can do. Sam's just standing there like, eh. So yeah, I am very amused by this game so far. I mean, how can you assume he's the dragon when he hasn't done really anything except cheat his way up? Cause if anyone's worthy, it's us, because we did everything. to get this far.
Centuries, but my plan's finally coming to life.
Okay. Today my emissaries have returned victorious. Long less they have found the Mystic Lotus able to subdue thousands with their hypnotic powers. My true reign is only beginning. Yeah, he passed. Sup?
Long thinks I'm still hypnotized. I can try to sneak up from behind and grab him. You'll have to distract him.
Sure. I'll think of something. What if I don't want to go that way?
Mighty Emperor, I've brought another servant as a gift for you.
Sam's brought you just in time for you to witness my glory. The machinery is in motion. Soon all of China will bow down to me.
Okay.
My reign was stopped when I was 50 years old. Today I'm turning 50 once more. Now I'll return forever as the Eternal Emperor. You just don't know when to quit, do you? It's over. You've lost. What do you have to say?
Okay, I have to match these. Oh, this is going to be fun. Wow, the whole world's depending on me. And I'm too busy trying to solve a puzzle here. Unbelievable.
You thought I'd fall for that. I ruled all of China. I'm wiser than you could possibly imagine.
I really hate these.
I'm not convinced, but you show potential. Come closer, child.
Well,
you don't have a choice. You'll become my servant soon enough.
Maybe in another life.
I am the one true dragon. I can't be defeated by a feeble carp. You minion, release me at once.
He's not going anywhere. You disable the mechanism. Hurry, we don't have much time.
Oh, okay, hold on. Okay, water. I, the first emperor, will be the bloodless uniter conquering child with clouds. My perfect machines will turn the lowest into gas at my command. I'll rule eternally. Yep, but can't dream on. Can dream on. We need another mirror. I don't have all the pieces yet, though. Oh, come on. Phew. Ornamental stone. It's definitely not for that. What? Oh, hi guys, it's been a while. Hi.
Agent, there's a large cloud of gas moving towards the city. It's spreading fast. You have to switch the emitter off now.
Yeah. Let's save the world. On it, boss. Right, so I'll see you all in the bonus game. Leave a like and subscribe because it was from one more.